Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Thank you. And after he sat down, his disciples came to him. Then he began to speak and taught them, saying, blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. The Lord bless the reading and the hearing of his word.
On this Remembrance Sunday, when our thoughts focus on all those who have died as a result of warfare, we pray together, knowing that God alone can bring peace and heal the wounds of division. We pray for those servicemen and women who have given their lives in service of their country.